In this question, we are given that two point dipoles of dipole moment P1 and P2 vector are at a distance x from each other, and these two are parallel. Or we can write these are along the same line, and it is asking the force between the dipoles is, here in solution if we visualize the case, here if this is the x direction, and one dipole is here, other dipole is here, they are parallel to each other, this P1 vector, this P2 vector, and they are located at a distance x from each other. Many students may consider these two are located perpendicular to x-axis, but in that case, the force between the two dipoles would be zero, and no option is saying that. So we consider these two dipoles are placed along the x-axis. We can also write as the force between dipoles perpendicular to x-axis, between dipoles here we can write placed perpendicular to x-axis will be zero. So we consider these along x-axis as shown. And in the situation, we can calculate due to P1 electric field at the location of P2 is E1. And here we can calculate the electric field due to P1 at the location of P2 vector is given as, here this electric field E1 we can write as this the radial field along the axis. This we already discussed, this given by 2k P1 by x cube. As it is varying with x, so we can write in non-uniform electric field, the force on a dipole placed along direction of electric field is given as, this also we have discussed in theory, the force is given as P2 dot dE1 by dx. And this I cap if vectorially wish to write it, but here P2 and E1, both the vectors are in same direction, so the dot product will result cosine 0, and that does not make any sense here. So the magnitude of force will be P2 multiplied by d over dx of 2k P1 by x cube. Vectorially, if you wish to write, you can write I cap, and cos 0 we can consider. Here cos 0 degree will result unity. So this giving us 2k P1 P2 multiplied by 1 by x cube, when we differentiate, this gives minus 3 by x to power 4 I cap. So this giving us minus 6k P1 P2 by x to power 4. Multiplied by I cap, and k we can write as 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, so this minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 6 p1 p2 by x to power 4 I cap. Here negative sign indicate attractive force. This implies attractive force, or we can state this negative sign indicates that p2 is attracted toward a P1 because the force is acting in negative x direction. And if we just have a look on the magnitude, it matches with option C. So answer in this question will be option C.